Okay, so the next gym is in Hulbury. Oh! That's not even that far away. It's just like, literally, go west. Wait, what is that? Is that what I think it is? It's a Farfetch'd! Ah, the Galarian Farfetch'd! I need one of these. Oh! Okay, good. The last 2 moments were good. Pokédex doesn't screw around when it talks about Magikarp. At the time this Pokémon was level 20, it likes to fight. I'm sure it does! Let's start cooking. Okay, grab one of these. Put two of these in here. Throw one of these in here. Grab one of these. Oh, I thought I had more berries. Okay, let's just draw out all the orange berries. Yes, let's go. Hold on, okay. Dry mushroom medley curry. Oh, thank God, I thought I messed it up. That's a bronze medal, so it's like good, but not great. I can do better. What's this house here? Oh, so it's the nursery, the place where you get eggs. You're kidding me! More of these punks! Wait, you need a rope, Tom, to... use a bike? Okay, sure. And do what? Yellow? So you put a motor on a bike. Okay. So you press the plus and minus button. Okay. Oh! Yeah. They're not fans. This stands, really. Get out of my way, Hop. I'm enjoying my bike. This is exactly how the sand fight in the genocide route goes. You only have 3 Pokemon, I have a full team of 6. Because I've played this game before, and also you keep using Pokemon that have type disadvantages against me. Maybe you should start learning about type disadvantages. I wonder if that's the Pokemon League right there. Yeah, that kind of looks like where the Pokemon League will be held. Looks like I might have to go through this wild area again. All right. Check this Pokemon. See how good. I'm up against a water type, generally. So, it might need you.